got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop. On. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop that.
How does it feel to be on a high school sports team?
It feels great.
It feels good.
Yeah. Sports team.
Great.
It feels good. I've never been on a high school sports team, but I've been on, like, rec teams, stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. What's it like to be on a field with a crowd of fans?
It feels good. Yep.
It feels really good.
It feels good because people can cheer for me, you know?
Mm-hmm. And then other than soccer, what's your favorite sport?
I like basketball though.
Why do you like basketball?
Just practicing, shooting some hoops.
Mm-hmm. For it.
Basketball.
Basketball? What do you like about basketball?
I like that I'm good at it, and I like that my brother teaches me.
Yeah.
Basketball. Because I like to shoot hoops.
I like baseball.
I think it's just a great opportunity for everybody in the school to be involved in a sport. Mm-hmm. I know for me, I really like sports as a kid, and so just the camaraderie to be a part of it, it's great to see the kids be on the field with lots of fans cheering them on.
Mm-hmm. team?
I think the most important benefit is kind of just making a relationship with the athletes, and it's a lot of fun.
It brings more people together and more involved in the school life.
I think some of the benefits would be all the new relationships you get to make with the athletes.
These are students who really exemplify team spirit. I think when we look at our school and we want Salem pride, these kids have more Salem pride than a lot of our other students. On game days, they are proud to wear their jerseys to class and tell people, you know, what they're doing, who are playing. They're proud to be on the soccer team, and to see the smiles on their faces is pretty cool.
It's a great opportunity for kids. You heard from everybody; they really love being out there, and they just they just appreciate it, you know. And it's great to see their skills develop over the season, like a kid who couldn't kick the ball straight and then ended up scoring goals. Like, it just really means a lot to them.
I think it's important because it gives everyone the opportunity to play sports and like an opportunity they might not have had if we didn't have the team.
Do you have any hopes for the next Unified seasons?
I hope we get more athletes and make our team bigger. When we went to games, there was a lot of teams that had a bunch of people, and our group was a lot smaller.
I just hope that we can continue to build a team and grow. There are a lot of teams that were really well established, so we're just hoping to get kids and numbers, so athletes and partners, just so we can, you know, just create more of a community in this in the unified sports world. Yeah. Yeah.